This is Dave the Meat Man Scandaliato, and since 1998, I've been the owner of MeatAndPotatoes.com, and I'm here right now to talk with you about that huge monster AFC Conference matchup going on Sunday as the New England Patriots, the defending Super Bowl champions, they're going to go on the road to play the Pittsburgh Steelers in a rematch of last year's AFC Championship game and quite possibly a preview of this year's AFC Championship game. But first off, look, since I don't make you watch the commercial before the start of the video, here's the commercial right here. Congratulations to everybody that called me on Saturday. I give you the Kansas City Chiefs plus the one point picket, whatever it was. I mean, easy win. Look, I mean, Los Angeles, the Chargers have been playing good football, but I mean, you're not going to go into Arrowhead Stadium and beat the Kansas City Chiefs. KC had beaten San Diego the last seven times, now make it eight times. So it was an easy call to make. The only other call that would have been easier, the one from you to me. This is my personal iPhone. Now I got my own personal toll-free number that I'm literally going to have until the day I die. It's 1-833-MEAT-MAN. 1-833-MEATMAN. 1-833-MEAT-MAN. That's how you talk to me. Now look, there was a bonus thing yesterday. The text message people, you want to get on my text message line? You send me a text message, the word meat man. You text the word meat man to 94253. Text the word meat man to 94253. Not only did you get the Kansas City Chiefs, but you also got the Middle Tennessee State Blue Raiders plus the points. We didn't even need a stinking points cap. They won that game outright. So, like I said, two ways to get me. 1-833-MEAT-MAN. That's how you talk to me on the phone. Or text the word meat man to 94253. Now, as far as this game on Sunday, I mean, look, I'm leaning toward Pittsburgh right now. I'm leaning toward the Pittsburgh Steelers, but I can make a case for everybody. I mean, Pittsburgh's on absolute fire. But, you know, they've won a bunch of games in a row on field goals and all that. They were losing with, under a minute left in the game. I mean, Pittsburgh could be phony baloney. I mean, look, they play in the AFC North. The Chicago Bears are 3-0 this year against the AFC North. So that tells you right there they play in a weak division. Now, obviously, New England, the Patriots, they play with the Buffalo Bills, the New York Jets. I mean, they're a 16-point underdog on Sunday to New Orleans Saints. So, I mean, you know how bad they are, the Miami Dolphins. So this is a big game right here. Tom Brady, he owns the Pittsburgh Steelers. He's 12-2 in his career against Pittsburgh. And Bill Belichick off a loss, straight up 44-6 in the 50 losses that Bill Belichick has had as a coach of the New England Patriots. I can make a case for both teams. At the revenge spot from last year's AFC Championship game, that's kind of why I like the Pittsburgh Steelers and all that, but give me a call. Give me a call on Sunday, and let's talk. Why should I pick the game right now, man? This is a big game. It's a big, big decision I got to make. And not only that, I give you the Sunday night football game between the Dallas Cowboys and the Oakland Raiders. I love that game. You play that Sunday night football game, Dallas Cowboys and the Oakland Raiders, I literally love that play more than life itself. Love it with me, brother. Give me a call. My personal iPhone, my own personal toll-free number, and I'm literally going to have it the day I die. It's 1-833-MEAT-MAN. 1-833-MEATMAN. 1-833-MEAT-MAN. Or text the word MEAT-MAN to 94253. Text the word MEAT-MAN to 94253. The New England Patriots, they're playing a third road game in 3 weeks. And they're coming off a short week because they played on Monday Night Football in the game they lost against the Miami Dolphins. The New England Patriots are playing five road games in 6 weeks. I mean, look, I can make an argument for both teams. I mean, there's trends going each way. Tom Brady never loses to the Pittsburgh Steelers. But, you know, teams that play three road games in a row never do well in the NFL. Give me a call. Talk with me. Big game. Well, you betting big money? Come to the big man, the meat man, Dave Scandale Adam. A personal iPhone, 1-833-MEAT-MAN. That's how you talk with me. Or send a text message. Text the word meat man to 942-53-94253. Look forward to talking with you or texting with you on Sunday. Let's make some money, Cap. Let's get in that bookie's wallet. Later, brother.